Can't wait to see what's going on Zodiac Duelist right now. Oh, I guess I got banned. Oh well, I got Yu-Gi-Oh! Forever at least.
Worn out places, worn out faces.